incredibly light.
Let's make sure we watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. Let's get started then. Oh no, we can't forget you. What did we miss?
Some soft steel.
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
You believe you have the right to make that judgment call.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What is he running?
I think that one tagged him.
He will be back. Super time.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Ben.
He didn't give a shit. He just fucking asked him to go butthead. He knows that you like to fart on elevators. Lies. Just a little joke. Why is it running down your leg? I said it's just a little joke. And abandoned. Whispering. Oh, so they're gone. What about those others on that one that went down and it was... That's where we're going?
There isn't a way back up in here.
I know.
Marebuchi Kikubaka. So I know for sure I've been here, I know I went all around down there, which is weird, because we just walked across along all this, you know? What are you yawn about? Yeah, there you go, we got ourselves another glitcher. I love how the AI camera, oh there it goes, it finally recognized. Now he's acting all twitchy. No!
Great. Now I can barely see.
Darkness light. Make do.
He just super sprint right back behind me? Well, this is pretty fucking good. Although I do admit I put a little bit too much pepper in there. Wow! Shit, you should have gone over the edge on that motherfucker.
Help me if you would hold the light up so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Not doing all of it. Not good enough. But then I'm gonna tell you you can do better because you little fucking fuck. Fuck you! That's where that one fell, dude. Get the fuck off me. That's where we. That's. No. No. That's where we come from, yeah? No. 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 I don't know. Yeah, okay, that's where we come from.
We find the crystal.
I don't like math. Well, I do. What the fuck, man? It looks like. So
now where do we go from here?
Quit asking stupid questions. I love that move. It's pretty fucking boss. L1, R1, R2. Oh, it's all controlled by L1. Amazing. Peach tree footer berry. Where's the butter fairy?
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Does make a good point. Lag behind, let that fucker lead the front. Yeah, 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 I see you. Yeah, I see ya.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
No, he didn't drop anything. Guess if he did, it's all down there. Wow, he just completely fucking destroyed that walkway. What?
Finally, we can use the same sandals that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
And we'll be here again. That'd be funny if you fucking went over. I would clap. Yeah, you little fuck. Why is it like a... Well, it looks like a glowing orb. Yeah. More corpse robbing because there are no graves. Candy? Just corpses. So anyway, what was that one over here? This other one. I don't really need that. Oh, so it's... Later, butthead. Completely dark out here. Let's see, makes. Yo, I've got a mic, so beat up. Anyway. Uh-oh. Wait, what did I just do? Nothing here. Whatever. Wow. Oh my god. Oh. is that guy's name? Swabbersfoot? Wow. Oh my god, he thought he was attacking the kid. I knew he was gonna start doing double attacks. Oh, fuck you! I think this is just an initial battle, because there's no way this guy has that weak of a fucking defense. Come to me, gnome! Wow, did you see that fucking arrow just shoot straight down at him? No! No! Double no! Look, where's that help? Fuck this guy, man. Kill him, kill him! I guess he's finally like... He's just surviving an arrow instead, you son of a bitch.
That we made a grave mistake.
He's trying to use tennis balls. Nice. Roofy. That's pretty cool, I guess. I really wouldn't fucking know. Seeing as how I don't give a shit. And how do you summon? Damn, I need my cat, bro. This fucking air is killing me. Oh. But apparently there were two of these motherfuckers. There's another one on the ground.
Did we help the wrong side?
Quest of Cunning Proof.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug.
Maruva! Jibble jim yum yum chiba jibble blah blah blah.
Well, then we'll go back and kill the white elves. The fuck? Can't make everybody happy. Well, that would be bullshit because... on two steps. But I won't get into that. Good God, it's just a ton of sugar. Wow, that's pretty badass too. Kind of like that one, but this one has a better frost attack. Cachimso, California. Charge of the White Bear. Blah, blah, blah. Whoa. I have no idea what that does. This one's rare though. I like that.
You can say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we...
do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate. If Mom was here...
if your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Munya Boji, you both speak her name in dreams.
Forget it.
Fine.
You know what I mean, Dabber, Dabber, you know what I mean.
So what did we do if we came here and a moment ago the other part had the all it closed? Nah, I remember. No. Why the fuck? Okay, I guess we're just gonna stare at that and it's a fixed camera for some reason. Makes absolutely zero fucking sense to me. Okay, so there's nothing down there that we could actually go back and reacquire. We've been over there and we dealt with that guy and his bullshit. I guess we're just going back over there now. Or we could just go and kill these light elves.
What are you waiting for?
They sealed it.
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
Whatever.
That's just strange. Ooh. I think I've already been over there. Oh, nice, but now that bridge is fucking fixed, so let's go back and check it out. No. So I guess with my inability to open them, we can. Maybe you just can't use this at all. Who knows? How do you get up there?
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Why did you let go of your weapon, boy?
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn, I wish. Leave me to my own.
This is Kratos after he farts. Some bonding moment.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I was there, I remember that.
So, the sailors who heard voices at sea, how did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh.
Nice.
Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
And you were just at the other side, no?
Atreus, hi. To me.
I'm coming.
So, what brings you around, friends?
What the fuck? That's just stupid. That's just something to keep you coming back, man.
I'm feeling less cluttered already.
Aren't you just the boyish, you kind one? Let's do this. Oh, I don't want to sell anything. that just during one battle or something? Ooh, I have that steel now, so...
Master Atreus.
Oh, it's solid. Enchantments. That's a lot of work just to fucking recover faster. I think I may just go with that so we can at least improve our defense. So I think that's the only thing I really have that's gonna let me upgrade it. Unless it's... Actually, no, that has... Wait, what? Oh yeah, that's not the...
Funny piece of work, if I say so. Myself. Until we meet again, my friends.
Whatever. I'm making me waste my fucking time with that shit. Wow.
Why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
The new tactic in war.
Bad. What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
I think we need to just go back the way we came, that way it's not... plus fuck.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Yes, sir!
Are you sure we're going to Midgard? Do I know where I want to go? That's cool. Damn you!
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
That is gross.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that armor.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his cap. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
We keep finding stuff to put in there.
So what'd you find out there?
Candy.
Ooh.
What do you need, kid?
Well, I do have solid, but I need those for the next upgrade on the bow. Exposes weakness, superior. Oh.
You are here.
That does look pretty cool. That one looks just even more badass. Damn it. That is tempting. Those are pretty cool. Thing still looks too fucking heavy, man. Metal plate, the shoulder guard.
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble.
That would bring up defense and strength, but the runic attack is still pretty weak. But I do really
want to do that. You sound bitch. Where were we on that other?
Across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath?
Or spy!
Your choice.
Spy!
Yes, sir!
Wait, what? We're gonna blow that damn horn. Spy! Wait, you can only have so many fucking saves? Are you fucking serious? Retarded. Started this on March 11th of 20, right at spring break. Amazing. Toot my horn.
We are blowing the horn.
No, we are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it.
What does that sound like?
I'm a liberal, I can do whatever I want, but I have self-control, now let's do it!
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
I'm only guessing that's right direction. Good boy. Supposedly you can take that boat over there or something, and like I fucking know. I don't know if that works for that either. You know, it's weird. I can try the boat and go see, but I think with the stuff and I don't know. Let's figure that out.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language tests.
Nope, it's further up and around. My question is, okay, there's more over there, but how would you access that area? It's weird. Oh shit. Because you can't hit anything to drain it. No way up and over. Technically, there's a spot right there. Okay, so. That's apparently a way up and over. But you're supposed to be able to reach that, which I have no clue how to get up to. That's a guy's butt crack, obviously.
Atreus, follow me.
Let's see. I don't know. Really don't know. I guess you can't activate those. I have no. It's probably like a different something or another, like a weapon or a hook or. Figure that out.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Oh God, get over it. Own the towels. Something on the thing. Does not save your boy quickly into the freezing water. That's fucking fine and all, but where the fuck am I? Christ. Oh, this is that thing. If I need to go there. Oh, it'll take you, like, to the thing. Farfinar Stereo. I suppose you need to actually, locate the place. Nothing, it's not activated. So I'm down, little butthead. What the fuck? Are you fucking shitting me? That'd be pretty cool.
What realm you gents shaking off?
Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
And then there was Dawn. Is this where we're going? Are we going the right way? Are we cutting across? Why did I say locked? We fought that dude. Got that down. Apparently I pissed some other people off. Aww. Treated him close enough. I guess he doesn't have health if I fucking leave. Actually be hit before that drops. Those fuckers are pretty strong though. That's for damn sure. Looks like they're regenerating fucking health, which is a little bull, you know? Yeah. Oh yeah, go ahead. It is kind of weird, but whatever. What the fuck is this? Okay. Wow, that still took, like, gave me a lot of fucking damage. Me heal, he just keeps attacking. He continues
to hate me. Dude, I was hitting the shield. What the fuck is that? Oh! I hit the shield that time. Which made that seem a little bit fucking silly. But... fucking elbow, dude. Sick, man. Dude! I totally hit a fucking block. It appears like only one of them is actually vulnerable to all that shit. Fucking shave, bro. Then they're spawning all these other little fucks. God, that is so fucking weird. What the fuck is he doing? No clue what's giving those fuckers all that health. Shit. Certainly are some buttheads. I think its health is slowly increasing as well, which is odd. Kinda looks like it. Ooh. is this? Almost looks like Field Spar, but who gives a shit? We're back in the same spot. I didn't want to be here. Let's take that one door out again real quick. And I gotta get back to doing some other stuff, so. It was just a spot that I had overlooked, and it's just me back in this area. Now that we've run your errands, they break it too. Yeah. Yeah.
Yo. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always has stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew a long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember
anything? Sounds like he touched you.
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happened?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident to victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Shut up. I don't know where that damn witch's tunnel thing is went.
I don't know how to do that. I don't know where it is. I don't care either.
Dual shot, battery level up. Surprise, surprise, surprise.
I still can't read these. Oh look! The witch's magic is still covered up. Saves us some time.
Finally, some fucking fresh air. Waving out the super strong perfumes.
Watch out, father!
You motherfucker! Damn car.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Atreus, to me!
Still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
To the mountains, boy.
No route. We never came this way.
Well, I guess we're just gonna try and figure out where she went, because it's super fucking important. It's not empty, really. So if we go right, there's nothing here. Give me a sec.
Okay, let's keep going.
Wait. That was over there, was I leave? That was like, oh, it's the chamber. Sorry.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. I'm gonna drop her and have a panic attack!
Silver, wow. More investment into the game, eh?
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
And the next question is... Hey, I know those fucktards. Blue.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Let's see if our boogers really stain our bed sheets. Damn you! I don't know what activated that fucking chest though, so. There's another one! Fuck. I'm supposed to walk forward through it.
It's working! She was right!
Shut up, dumbass.
Let us finish this.
All of those press it back and it's... What is that? What is that? It's still pretty awesome. So long ago, but it's still pretty awesome. Fuck.
Probably
son of a bitch. Yay.
The dang is this and that and that and this and this and this, daddy and that and that and daddy.
Pretty risky jump, bro.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to the giant.
So we made it.
More black breath.
Fuck, this is a deep fucking chasm. It's so fucking deep, dude. Look at that bullshit.
Step. The giants did come here.
Yeah, they were hitting that fucking crack pipe, apparently. Yo, dog, dad can't catch us. Odin was their fucking stepfather.
The entrance is back there.
Daddy will catch us, broken brick.
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
You mean you think everything is yours, and that's what gives you comfort?
You want to leave already? You just got here.
That's the shoot down. This has whatever that is. I don't know. I'll figure that out later. Chocolate man. He fucking hates you.
Ready yourself, boy.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
Yes, obviously.
Okay, that looks right.
Fix it.
What does it say?
No yoke beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree.
Oh my god. Yoked beast.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. I mean, I can almost make it out.
Ah.
Rude.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Just turn around instead of taking a step forward.
What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. The giants need to test us further.
Should I light it?
I guess if you want.
It helps, right?
That just means we're gonna go to our death. That's all that means. Aw, crap.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
I'm gonna have to wait for that.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said they would take an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Well, this place is freaky as fuck.
Yeah.
shit. Would you fucking get to where you could hit him? See what's over here. There's absolutely nothing for me. Later, bro. You fucking went flying off the cliff edge. That's still pretty fun. Yeah, let's go destroying stuff. No, but seriously, that dude went fucked over. Fucked hard over. He went flying over. I don't know how you said it. Do a super jump.
Now.
Now you heed your tongue, boy. There's supposed to be a crystal right there or something. Yeah. But there's not. Oh, there it is. Cool.
of this place?
It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too.
Civil gate. I'm the candy man, and the candy man can make really weird shit seem strange but true. Cause he watches you sleep sometimes in the shower too. That's the candy man. It's a fucked up song. Let's see what we got over here. We go that one. Then there's a B and R. I don't know where that other symbol's at. Indeed, whoa. Oh, I tried to do the pause thing so I could do... yeah. Come on. Oh, that's one of the giants. It's like the... the wall, but my question is, with little butthead over here, yeah, it's gonna take away from my runic. I wish I had enough enemies that fucking attacked you like that. What was that? Man, it... I don't know. Spartan Rage. Ah! Oh. That was a little bit far exaggerated though, so... oh, in any event, we're trying to figure this out. We'll figure this out. I don't know. Come back to that. Let's go this way. I think we go this way. Another place to... it doesn't have the, there's no, like, internal map, man. It's kind of like... ah, such a pain in the rear. Is that part of the regular... I don't freaking know. I thought to get through anything, we had to go this way. Never going... oops. To here? Nice, the meat jug. I don't know why they said creative. I think, like, yeah. I think drunk was a better term. They were so drunk that they carved cups while drunk. Don't get in the way of my carving, boy. Okay, so that is over there in a chop-off, right? And then... yeah, so that's... there was that crossway.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Which more or less may be the right way this way. I think, oh no, it's just a tunnel, it's just a hall. What are you talking about? Oh, that was that skill you could use, bro. I knew it. What the fuck? I'm supposed to be sending it back. No, I'm losing. I thought I was sending it back. I don't know what the hell. Nice. Alright, wait. No. Oh. Okay, shies again. Fudge. Wait, do I sell that thing purchased? Yeah, but it's already purchased. Can't go back. Here's what I'm gonna do though. Figure that out, man. I don't know. Anyway, let's just do that. The common blue. It doesn't go that way. I have no if and clue where this thing's gonna go then. I don't think there's anywhere to put it up there. Unless there's something over here to put it on. Get off me!
Almost there.
Oh fuck, I'd use that special. Fuck me.
Looks like we got him off.
Yeah, sure.
Here.
The trunk, trunk.
Yes, sir.
What does it say? Bleep, 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 bleep. Pretty close. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Sure, we can shoot back across, right? But there was a little passage. The little passage we were trying to get through. And that was just a little damp cave that had nothing. Or damp. It was sealed, essentially. Well, bye, Mr. Rat. Ha 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 ha. How did all these corpses
just... This is a lot of bodies.
I can't believe you can't increase the lighting in here. It's more than just a lot, it's a freaking division.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Uh-oh.
The statue! We made it across!
I guess I'm gonna just go ahead and take this. I don't know what it is. So all that crap was hack silver?
Oh, this is Durothmar. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yodimar and the giants. Wait, think he's still there?
I do not know.
Do you not wish to find out?
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Okay.
Why would someone hide a library?
Huh. Damn it, we need a crystal. What about that one I used over here? Wait, I did a crawling thing, so it's not gonna happen.
Prepare yourself!
Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
So did I fucking break that and not do anything right? Yeah, that's some ridiculous fucking blue bullshit right there. Read now!
It's a name, I think. Brazley. It means terror.
The name is
terror. Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
What is it?
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
That's just presumptuous, mister. I'm a peacock.
Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Fuck shit. I don't want to save over the lonely game. I'd like to know when I started. I should do like one playthrough, one save. I mean, I'm not dealing with all this shit.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on us.
It's like, what?
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Shut up.
What does it say?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I think we know who did this.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotnar. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, actually lived here.
Oh, you don't want to glitch anymore. You just won't move though. You can't move left or right from here. Wah! Wah! Good one, man. Good one.
Open, baby.
Yeah. Apparently. But maybe. Shake that one. Shake that one. I don't know. This is a little bit of a. I'm not fully committed to trying to solve this right now. I have other things I need to do.
See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck.
Good job. You just broke it.
I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
You can't hide them.
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Look at his head rolling. Protected water or something.
We are done here.
Ooh, what's that? Precision through a combo. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I just raised that, and then something happened, and then I don't remember. Do we need to come up here? And of course, that's.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage.
We will see.
Chakazulu! Fuck. Oh, hey, you can get closer.
Where to now? Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
So close. Anyway, I think that's good. I gotta get stuff done, so. Hello, asshole.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past anything, Sakami. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Watch out for traps. So what'd you find out there?
I still need more saw.
You just see you sweating the details.
High precision throw. I don't know.
I wish Mom were here.
Yeah, in the fucking cave. Wait, what? Is that the one I have equipped? What the fuck?
Alright, let's go. Get you squared away then. See how that treats you. And don't be letting that spit fister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Well, see you next time you need something.
Thank you. I gotta go, man. Oh, bullshit. You don't have fucking German? Are you serious?